Dear brother, it's very nice to meet you here, and I hope one day we'll see you in Romania for Dawa. Myself, I was traveling long time back in Turkey as a tourist. In the night, by mistake, I missed my way. I stopped somebody in the street and I tell him, can you tell me where is this address? I show him the brochure of the hotel and he said, there is not any hotel in this village. But please, I want you to be my guest. I go to his home, it was dark. I don't see, only the front door that was open, and I saw inside 5 children and 2 old ladies. I said the place is safety and we go inside. I was with my wife. That man, he invited us for a very simple dinner. The way how he treats us, we feel very comfortable. And then he said, you sleep in this place, we have the other place. Next day, when I wake up, I search for him to tell him thank you very much and to continue my journey. When I went out from the door, it was daytime now, I can see. There was not other room, that room was all his house. And this brother with his 5 children, with his mother and his wife, he was sleeping under the tree. And it was cold, it was freezing. I was shocked. I go to him and I tell him, are you crazy, why you do that? He looked to my face and he was smiling and he said to me, no, I'm not crazy, but you are a traveler. And I have to give you whatever I have because I am a Muslim. When that brother, he said, I am a Muslim, his face was shining like a nar. And I was very much shocked. My wife, she started to cry. I said, look, what do you know about Islam and how this guy is treating us? He said, I don't have very much knowledge about Islam. But you can read the book of Quran and you can read the Sunnah and then you will know more about Islam. Immediately, I go to the library, I buy Quran, I buy Hadith, and I start to read. I read continuously for about 2 months. After 2 months, my heart was opening, and I say, Shadu Allah, Shadu Muhammad, and I became Muslim on 17 January, 1993.
Alhamdulillah. اتبعني وسبحان الله وسبحان الله وسبحان الله وما انا من المشركين.
Regarding to your question, from the first beginning of my Muslim life, I started Dawah. I was traveling to more than 112 countries carrying the logo of Islam. More than 1,000 people became Muslim. When I saw this activities is giving some good result, I decided to do something for Islam in Romania. In our area, we have more than 80,000 Muslims. I decided to build an Islamic center, to be a house of teaching people about Sunnah of Prophet Muhammad and Quran. We start this project almost, we complete it. We just have a little bit to finish it. My dream is to make this kind of activity all over the world. My target is to let the people to know Islam. Because if somebody read Quran with his open heart, definitely he will change his idea about Islam and he will follow the words of Prophet Muhammad. This is my dream. I'm working on it. And I wish we will finish our Islamic center in Romania and our activity will go on and on. Because we have a big responsibility. God gave us a gift to be a Muslims. We have to spread this gift all over.